He's actually using that other head. You can see it's like one of its antennas is still being able to be used. I thought it was just stuck to his head. But this ant is using another ant's head as a prosthetic to explore its environment. And I was like, is it a parasite head and that head's now controlling it? This body? Or did this dude pick it up as a technology? Or are they now evolving to where they're just making their own tools? Just on the go? I don't even know. Maybe none of this is real. But if you look closely, you can actually see him use it.